If you are homeless and looking for temporary shelter in Hawaii's capital, expect a visit from a robotic police dog that will scan your eye to make sure you don't have a fever. That's just one of the ways public safety agencies are starting to use spot, the best known of a new comical category of robots that trot around with animal-like agility. The handful of police officials experimenting with the four-legged machines stay there.